Everyone, welcome back to another Minecraft video, and we're here for a new series called Erooks. I don't even know how to pronounce it in English. It's kind of just pronounce it however. And we're here with Lord Kicker.
Like the only one here?
Yeah. Super is also on. And we have a bunch of Portuguese people also, who haven't showed up yet. I think they're all in class, so yeah. Yeah. Anyway, some of us have marked where we're gonna have our bases. Others haven't, like Lord Kicker.
Yeah, I prefer doing it later.
Yeah, Super also hasn't, but I'm gonna have mine in a mushroom island.
Sweet.
Yeah, there were actually two in the whole map, like the shown bit, but I just went for the biggest one. And like it's kind of connected to land, so it's kind of a giant island. And in the south of it, my cousin's in there also, so, yeah. Do you have any plans for the season, or?
I just see what comes.
Okay. I have plans. Do you know what my plan is for a base here?
Nope.
No, you don't want to. Okay, so you just want to wait, and then you're just gonna see, oh my god, I didn't expect this here, then yeah.
Okay, so is there some place we're gonna have like our shops and stuff?
Yeah, it's gonna be here, in the community area.
Okay.
So, you see, this is kind of big, but if you check the map, this is kind of an island. Yeah, it has rivers all over it, all around it. And we're going to be doing things only here. So, it's quite a big area. I can't even see the limits of it.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then, bases are just scattered all over the map. If you check the map I sent you.
Yeah, I checked it a little bit.
Yeah, it's always updated because it's from Dropbox.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah. Good luck.
Thank you. Good luck to you too.
Thanks. And, well, I hope seeing your builds done.
Yeah.
I look forward to it. So, goodbye.
Goodbye.
So, no, we're not in color with Lord Kicker anymore. And the plans we have for here, we're probably not gonna end them in this episode, but we're gonna do a caterpillar tent. So, you probably don't know what caterpillar tent is. Well, I by the name didn't. Well, anyway, that's a picture of a caterpillar tent right there. And, oh, I forgot to collect wood. God damn it. I always forget what I was gonna do when I go to surface. Anyway, I actually recorded some before this. When me and Super were still at the spawn island, but unfortunately my mic wasn't working, so yeah. So now it should be. If it's not, then I don't know. Then it's Fraps' fault, not mine. If you don't know what Fraps is, it's just the program I record with. I recommend it. Anywhere. Anyway, now we have a bit of wood and we can make torches. Can you make more torches? Okay. Okay, more sticks. Yeah. Just ignore me always as I fail in my English, please. Because, well, I haven't really started learning it 2 years ago. And, well, I have started it before, but I only moved into Ireland 2 years ago. And, yeah. So, this is a cave I found. Okay, there's way too many mobs here. Oh, I'm so freaking glad that I have set my spawn up there, because I'm gonna end up dying a bunch here. Okay, you die, zombie. No, we don't want. Okay, see? Okay, and my spawn's up here. That's a good thing. We're just gonna go down there, get our stuff back, continue mining. Yeah. Hopefully nothing new has spawned, because that would have been bad. Yeah. So, I mentioned in that short clip with Lord Kicker that there's more people here. Because, yeah, that's true. We're gonna have a bunch of Portuguese people here playing with us, so. Yeah, you probably don't know any, unless you're my friend, or that at least you play with me. But yeah, the only person that you might know from my channel is Dima, who participated when my channel had content in Portuguese. And I'm thinking of bringing Portuguese content back, but not stopping the English content. So I'm thinking of doing a survival series in single player or something, where where I speak Portuguese and I have my Portuguese friends play with me. Because, well, my English friends aren't that many. So, yeah. We have Super, who I've never actually been in a call with, unfortunately, and we have Roughwall, that you should know from my most recent video, and yeah, also I have also Lord Kicker as well now, because yeah. He's playing now with us as well, which is pretty good if you ask me. We would like to have as many people here as possible, and he was very kind in joining us. But yeah, I'm very happy that he's here with us. Anyway. A witch. Okay. Oh, two witches. Okay, that's bad. No, you die first. No, you die as well. Oh god, no, I'm out of here. I'm out of there. Oh my god, okay. Let me just eat this. Oh god. I'm so doomed. Oh god. Okay. Should probably make a chest down here. So, crafting table. I'll do a double chest. So, yeah. While I'm here and mining, I'm just going to show you what the caterpillar we're going to build. Oh, the caterpillar tent that we're going to build will look like. And I don't know if You'll probably not be that impressed, basically. Anyway, because, well, I'm not a master builder or anything. I'm a decent builder. Hey guys, this is the caterpillar tent that we're gonna be building. Yeah, this is basically it. The leads are a bit glitched out, but sometimes they do appear. So we might not include the leads, but yeah, we'll do the rest. It's the most expensive thing is gonna be probably the top window. But yeah, as you can see, it looks cool from the outside. And if we go inside, we just have crafting tables, some furnaces. These two ender chests are gonna come in later. Two bunk beds just beside the window. Some simple storage system, but look at the windows. They look so good. At least in my opinion. And yeah. This is the caterpillar tent we're gonna make. So let's go back to our diamonds, diamonds, diamonds. God, I need those diamonds. Oh, I need my crafting table. No, my furnace. I need my furnace. Okay. I didn't expect to find diamonds so soon, but yeah. And I bet there's someone who's just gonna be, oh, Cost already knew those diamonds were there. Then why do you think he already had all this cave dug down? I had it because, well, I started digging down when, well, I'll explain again. My mic wasn't working, and I started digging it then, so I'm just gonna grab this. And yeah. Let's go down there. Yeah, I really need my furnace to smelt up the iron that I have. So let's split this in half. That goes there. And now I need to do an iron pick. So let me just, oh, I forgot to pick my axolotl wheel. I'm gonna turn this into blocks as well. Okay. I'm gonna wait for that. Smelt up and while doing that, while waiting for that. So the diamonds are there. Let me just see how many they are. Oh, they're only two. That's fine, I guess. It's better than nothing. But, I can't do a pickaxe with it yet. But then you only need one diamond to make a pickaxe. So I'm not like all sad and stuff like some people are gonna say, but I think it could have been a better vein. If it had one more block, I would be very happy. I would be happier. But if you only have two, then who am I to judge? I'm gonna put these diamonds back in the chest before I die from going there, from deep in this lava. Okay, so let me just cover that so nothing will fall in lava, because that wouldn't be good. This the paradise of coal. Oh my god. Okay. I got scared so much there. Oh, okay, redstone. Redstone, stone, stone, stone. Red, redstone, stone, stone. We got a lot of redstone, and we're gonna kill this guy. Why am I even singing that? I don't know. I just know I'm happy. Because, well, I love redstone. And we're gonna do something with, well, not a lot of redstone, but something that includes a bit of redstone right at the start. And for that, lapis lazuli will also be very useful. And we have here iron, steel. No, this isn't steel. Okay, anyway. I know how to write iron. I don't quite know how to say it. Because different people say it different ways. And well, I watch all those people and I talk to all those people and things like that. So, yeah. And for someone who was born speaking another language, it's not that easy to learn the right way. Or a right way. So, yeah. Okay, more lapis. More lapis. Lapis. I don't know. If you guys want better English, go watch either. Or, yeah, if you want better English, go watch Lord Kicker's videos. Or I think Raffle is also gonna record, but don't quote me on that. So, yeah. And if you just want better language at all, then you can also. You can also go check out people like Disa's, or I think Dima's also gonna record. So, yeah. And I think the fraud's gonna be with Disa's. They have a channel together. I'm not quite sure if they're gonna record that there, but who knows? Anyway, I'm gonna put these iron smelting. Okay, this should be enough to make an iron block. It is. If it wasn't, then I would be very ma bad at math, and I'm quite good at math, so. Blocks there. Yes. I'm thinking to go in that direction. Two. Yes. Yes, I do. I do. IDL. Oh my god. Okay. Oh god. Spider. Spider. Okay. You guys stay down there. I'm gonna go up here where there was a witch. Oh, it's still here. It's not anymore. God. Okay, sure. This is a massive, massive cave system. I'm gonna find every single ore in here. I bet I'm even gonna find emerald, although it's only found on extreme hills. I bet this actually leads into extreme hills. Kill back. Okay, we don't want a creeper exploding, do we? Okay, and it did explode. Did that only explode that? Oh my god. Nope. Okay. Why is it barely blowing up anything? Is this because we're. Does some have like a blast resistance or something? That might be it. I'm not quite sure. This would make sense, but I'm not sure if it does happen. I'm just gonna join those two. You have leather. Oh, nope. Nope. Oh god. Okay, he probably found cows. Or a horse. Or rabbits. Because you can make leather with the thing that the rabbits draw, not their meat, but the thing that kind of looks like a smaller leather, you can craft that into leather. Well, it is smaller leather. I can't quite remember the name. But yeah. So, another thing that I just wanted to say, because I forget, is a channel, and the channels of everyone who's participating in the series are gonna be in the description, so, yeah. Like, I know this won't be that amazing to watch all the videos. It would just seem like they're completely different servers, but you'll see eventually we'll kind of have everything like you'll see very easily that this is only one server and not just very many servers. Like, you'll start seeing everyone's builds often, if that makes sense. I hope that makes sense. Okay, just torch there and torch here. I think this actually leads the start. Ooh, okay. But I'm gonna head this way first. I'm just gonna mine this before that. Where are you? At my cave, in the community area. Yeah, I still had those copied. Don't ask me why. I just did, for some reason. I didn't need to copy anything else, and those would be useful. I guess that's it. Maybe it was just the first one. But yeah. Okay. Let me put these in the furnace. Okay, let me put just that. Okay, that's just gonna go with that. Okay, I need more meat. Before I'm gonna go hunting, I'm just gonna do here an upgrade. So, okay, sticks. I do have a stick. Okay, great. Let me do a sword, and with the rest of this armor. So, and just like that. And then just leave these here. And then you'll be able to continue doing this. Or I'll be able to. Oh, never mind. Boat, I'm not gonna need that. I'm not gonna need that. Probably not gonna need torches. Okay, stone tools, sure. Although not pickaxes. I'm just gonna. Yeah, I'm also gonna gather some wood. Let me leave that there. Let's go have some real life stuff. Okay. Okay. See ya. So now I think we're gonna also find where Super is. Oh, he's right there. Hi, Super. Yeah, and we're gonna make an enchantment table. Unfortunately, I think his mic doesn't work. But, yeah. Okay. Yeah. I think he thinks. I think he thinks that I have the diamonds in my inventory. Yeah, I got an achievement. Diamonds to you. Anyway. And he got the enchanter. Yeah. And this is gonna be I would say this is gonna be a public enchantment table. But I'm not quite sure. What's Super even trying to hit? I don't know. Anyway. I'm gonna need meat, so I gotta hunt anyway. Yeah. No, you're. Did. Just gonna go get the wood and do some new shelves because, well, shelves are good and everyone likes shelves. And yeah, where's the enchantment table here? Okay. Can I? Super, can I? I'm just gonna hit you. Okay. Okay. Now we can enchant you. Okay. This isn't much yet. But yeah. Okay, enchant your stuff. I'm gonna take my. But this is the cume area. You can. I can. I'm not gonna. Enchant nothing yet. You can come here or even make a base here. But you can make a base here. So yeah. I'm guessing this is Lord Kickers? I don't know. I didn't dig that, and Super is way far off, so. Yeah. Anyway. This one hit kills the sheep. This is good. Okay. I need to find more sheep, though. Because, yeah, this isn't gonna last long. Because I need to feed myself. wrong this time, but I'm hunting as well. Okay, one more sheep. Yeah, another sheep. This isn't always one hit kill them. It's only when it's critical hit. There's also chickens around here apparently. But I'm not interested in chicken meat. I'm fine with sheep mutton. So, yeah. Let's continue hunting. Okay. You die as well. Anyway. I think I'm gonna make a time lapse out of that out of this, because this is getting boring. I don't want you guys to bore to death, so yeah, we'll be right back. Guys, do you have any idea what I've just... What that is? Super... Oh my god, super. You gotta come here. Super. You gotta come here. Now. Protected. Yeah. Horses. Horses. Hey. Come now. We don't have any time to waste. I'm just hoping like he can actually like he can hear me, but he can't. So yeah. Okay, one is secured. I'm gonna secure this one as well. Okay. Keep it that way. Okay. Okay. Cool. Okay, we need a saddle. I'm just gonna put wool around here. There's a fort one. Okay, there's a fort one right there. And that comes pretty quick. Is there something going on? Why is night coming so quick? I don't get it. Oh no. No, no, die, no, die. Oh god, oh god, okay. No, please. Oh no. Oh no, this isn't good. Not at all. Okay, sleep, sleep, sleep. Oh god, those are still nearby. Oh god. I'm gonna respawn here at least. Please die already. Oh, we're gonna die so quick. Thanks. Okay. Now you gotta sleep. No, but no, seriously, why? Why isn't night coming so fast? Like, seriously, I don't get it. Why is night coming? Coming so fast. I don't get it, seriously. Okay. Okay, so Super already secured this one. He's not gonna escape. Okay, that's good. Okay, that's pretty good. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed, don't forget to like and subscribe, and if you didn't enjoy this video, just write down below why so I can improve it for future videos, and you'll start enjoying them as well. And please also improve your English, I try my best. But yeah, so I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.